Welcome back, everyone. This is Danny Hidalgo with another unboxing and review. Custom build by Kiko Gumabon, a 64 Impala with green candy flake, chrome trim, and some gold accents, as well as three switches. Internally, we have the gold chain link steering wheel, as well as some of the chrome trim. Nice thing about this ride is you can remove the hood, open it up, and you can see the engine as well as the pistons, where you can actually either tighten or change the string that's connected from the A-arms all the way to the back. You can see the two A-arms connected line all the way back to the Johnson motor. The trailing arms connected by a wishbone, also connected to two micro servos in the back for up and down function. The trunk also opens, so it actually holds the connector in the back. Take out the connector, put it through the back, close the trunk, connect the battery as well as the switch box to the ride. Take the wire in the back, connect it to the switch box wire. Then take the two clips, connect them to a 4.8 volt battery. And you're all set up to flip a switch. One of the great features of this ride is the ability to hit a pose, then to be able to open to the trunk, hide the wire in the back, and then set up as needed. Once again, this build is by Kiko Gumabon. His information is in the description below. Please feel free to like, share, subscribe, and until next time, thanks again for joining. Peace.
Like we always do about this time.